Mr. Speaker, I would like to give a cybersecurity strategy update. Mr. Speaker, there have been some new developments within government with regards to IT and cybersecurity. Mr. Speaker, as we know, around the world, cyber attacks continue to impact governments, multinational corporations, small organizations, and individuals. Major cybersecurity breaches at organizations such as the retailer Target and the credit reporting agency Equifax clearly demonstrate the importance of ensuring that IT management, staff, vendors, and contractors are following good security practices. When IT systems are not securely implemented, operationally maintained, it can have a devastating effect on any organization. Mr. Speaker, the government of Bermuda is dependent on the IT systems that support the vital services for the public. We must ensure that these systems are securely implemented, operated, and maintained. The Information Services Risk Management Program was approved by Cabinet in 2017 to address the need. The policy requires the development of a comprehensive risk-based security program aligned with industry standards to protect the government's information and IT systems. Mr. Speaker, the Cyber Risk Management Committee is chaired by Mr. Collingwood Anderson, the Permanent Secretary for the Ministry of National Security. This committee has developed a comprehensive set of cybersecurity policies and standards to protect the Bermuda government from cybersecurity threats. In compliance with these policies, the heads of government departments are responsible for ensuring IT systems are in accordance with the government standards and industry-leading security practices. The Cyber Risk Management Committee, Mr. Speaker, is currently finalizing the cybersecurity status reporting policy. The policy will require the Chief Information Officer to provide a formal quarterly security status report to Cabinet, Cybersecurity Committee, and to the Civil Service Executive. Management, staff, and IT service providers must be required to report the security status of the government information systems and processes which they are responsible to demonstrate compliance with the government policies and leading industry practices. This cybersecurity status reporting policy will ensure the Cabinet and the Civil Service Executive that they are provided with the accurate and reliable information that they need to maintain the executive level of oversight of the critical IT systems and processes within the government. Mr. Speaker, the cybersecurity strategy was approved by the Cabinet and launched in September 2019 to protect the Bermuda cyberspace. The Cybersecurity Governance Board, a private-public partnership, has been established and is working on an implementation strategy. This includes the development of the appropriate legislation to address cybersecurity and cybercrime within our jurisdiction. It also includes raising awareness and capacity building to enhance cybersecurity preparedness, information sharing, and collaboration. At present, Mr. Speaker, Bermuda has a limited capacity to respond to cyber incidents at the national and international levels. The International Cybersecurity Incident Response Team will provide a centralized capability facilitating communication, coordination, and collaboration more effectively to deal with cybersecurity threats impacting our jurisdiction. The CSIRT will also support threat sharing, threat intelligence, while raising awareness of cyber-related risks and improving the understanding of effective safeguards. Mr. Speaker, in March 2020, the International Telecommunications Unit, or ITU, they will be on island to assist the Cybersecurity Governance Board with assessing Bermuda's readiness to establishing our national CSIRT. The ITU is a United Nations agency that has assisted more than 75 other jurisdictions with performing CSIRT readiness assessments. The collaboration with this leading international agency will prepare Bermuda to implement an effective national cybersecurity incident response capability. In June of last year, Mr. Speaker, the Ministry of National Security's permanent secretary and the cybersecurity manager traveled to the Dominican Republic to participate in the regional conference on policies and strategies on cybercrime for the Caribbean community. The conference focused on the international cooperation and establishment of good practices to combat cybercrime at national and international levels. Mr. Speaker, as a part of the National Cybersecurity Strategy, the Cybersecurity Governance Board is working with the Council of Europe to review Bermuda cybercrime legislation against the Budapest Convention on Cybercrime. The Budapest Convention is the only binding international treaty on cybercrime and electronic evidence, aligning Bermuda's cybersecurity cybercrime legislation with the articles of the Budapest Convention will empower our legislators, prosecutors, and judiciary to more effectively deal with cybercrime within our jurisdiction and will facilitate cooperation at an international level. Mr. Speaker, aligning Bermuda's cybercrime legislation with the Budapest Convention is an important first step. However, this will be followed by capacity building and training for our investigators, prosecutors, and our judiciary. The Ministry of National Security will work closely with the Council of Europe and the key stakeholders to harden our defenses against cybercrime. Also, Mr. Speaker, in addition to protecting the government and other critical information infrastructures against cyber attacks, the Cybersecurity Governance Board is working to develop a cost-effective cybersecurity privacy certification program for small, medium-sized organizations within Bermuda. The scheme will help local organizations access and improve cybersecurity. Certification will also allow them to demonstrate their commitment to responsible cybersecurity and privacy practices to their customers and to their business partners. In December, Mr. Speaker, I gave the opening address at the annual International Cybersecurity Risk Management Conference in Bermuda. The conference brought the leading risk management experts together from within Bermuda and from around the world. The conference highlighted the key role of Bermuda-based insurance in the evolution of cyber insurance in the cyber insurance industry. The high visibility of the conference was an opportunity to show the world that we take cybersecurity seriously here in Bermuda. It is the part of our government's strategy. Mr. Speaker, last October, members of the Cybersecurity Governance Board led a series of public presentations on cybersecurity. These presentations covered a diverse range of topics that included how individuals and organizations can protect themselves from threats such as ransomware. They also covered corporate and board-level security considerations, including the necessity for good governance practice to ensure cybersecurity risks are effectively managed within the enterprise. Mr. Speaker, cybersecurity, cybercrime, and issues to threaten individuals within the Bermuda government, they don't only threaten our privacy, they threaten our finances, our financial success, and our reputation. We must continue to drive and implement the Bermuda National Cybersecurity Strategy and the Internal Government Security Program. We must also continue to promote awareness and build the capacity to protect our jurisdiction against cyber threats. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.